Dr. Davis, telephone, please.
Ma'am,
I'm sorry to keep you waiting here.
Let me
just get you to fill out some of these papers.
My wife. Where's my wife?
Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Look, sir, if you could just have a seat.
Just tell me,
there.
Is she okay?
I can't.
Yes, Alex, you talk! This fucking time you're cheating on me, you bitch.
No,
I would never be seeing someone else, te lo juro.
You're calling me a liar.
No, papi, that's not what I'm saying.